Welcome to Columbus Academy's Match Gymnasium for tonight's contest between the Columbus Academy Vikings and the Whitehall Rams. Columbus Academy's mission rewards rigorous effort and accomplishment and insists on integrity and fair play. We ask that you join our community in this endeavor and celebrate the efforts of the competing players, coaches, and officials in a supportive and respectful manner. The officials assigned for tonight's game have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. Your officials for this game are Scott Lindsay and Joe Ross. Columbus Academy would like to acknowledge and honor the countless men and women that have served our nation as members of the armed forces. Please rise and join us in the playing of the national anthem. For tonight's lineups. For Whitehall-Yearling, number one, Tamar Braithwaite. Number two, Dolce Hernandez. Number three, Maya Fuller. Number four, Leah Stuckey. Number five, Shania Harris. Number six, Sky Jones. Number seven, Timmy Dina. Number eight, Bridget Goodman. Number nine, Kiara Hodge. Number 10, Deb D. Number 15, Sina W. Number 12, Ashley Castillo Navarrete. And number 13, Kylie Whistle. The Rams are coached by Teresa Natoshin, Becca Maxted, and Riley Maxted. And for your Columbus Academy Vikings, number 2, Allie Kleinfelder. Number 5, Ashlyn Ahern. Number 6, Carrie O'Connor. Number 7, Kelly Rocky. Number 8, Sophia Constantine. Number 10, Eleanor Schroeder. Number 11, Renee Flage. Number 12, Evelyn Abbey. Number 13, Ellie Smith. Number 15, Grace Edwards. Number 18, Eleonora Teferi. Number 19, Shia Young. Number 23, Maddie Martin. Number 33, Lindsay Sutherland. The Vikings are coached by John Pelly and Brian Ford. Enjoy the game.
Maybe not. No, things
Join us for the good food, the silent auction, and the games, and then stay for the football game against Loring High School. Tickets are $15 for adults and $7 for students. Academy parents, don't forget to sign your Viking up on the final form for the winter sports offerings, including hockey, basketball, wrestling, bowling, and swimming. All fans, as you leave tonight, please take a moment to pick up your own trash after a trip to our concession stand at the completion of tonight's contest. Please look around you and help us by picking up any trash and depositing it out in the lobby. Thank you.